What if you could make the unseen seen? We make it possible. Whether it's on the ground or in space, Harris provides complex optical components to ensure your mission's success.
When I was a kid, actually, my father and my grandfather drove me down to Florida for a space shuttle launch. They propped me up on my grandfather's Volkswagen bus to watch the launch. And so as it starts to launch, the whole bus is shaking, and there's this feeling of great excitement as it launches. And so now to come to a company like Harris and be part of a team where we're actually in a position to have a significant impact on that same market is really exciting.
We've delivered over 130 components that are actually in space-based optical systems.
Customers come to us for the assured quality.
They want to be assured that the quality, the requirements of the mirrors and components and subassemblies they're looking for will be achieved. And we have years of demonstrated experience to back that up.
The space optics market has a growing need for reduction in cost and schedule. We're also looking at the best process. What's the best way to manufacture it with the least cycle time, lowest cost, while still providing that assured quality?
We also have a vertically integrated organization that can provide a complete solution for our customers. And that's really important to them because they can come to one supplier and achieve what their products need.
Not only do we have the large capabilities, but we also have the high-tech capabilities as well.
So we apply the capabilities we have, but we also have some very new and innovative concepts.
We're implementing things like capture range replication, to replicate an optical component to within capture range of final finishing, such as with ion figuring or MRF.
Ion beam figuring is a process that uses a neutralized ion beam to physically sputter material off of a surface.
We're looking at advanced bonding technologies to allow us to construct mirrors as opposed to manufacturing them out of bulk material. And we're also looking at enabling materials to see how they could also provide cost and schedule, weight, performance, benefits.
The optics that we produce meet the requirements for the most challenging space-based and ground-based missions.
Working at Harris, we actually have incredible opportunities to solve very relevant problems.
For more than 50 years, Harris has supplied large ground and space optics for the world's most sophisticated systems and is finding new ways to develop complex optical components to provide insights for a better world.